100 years ago, for their vow to the rest of us.